It's time now to connect the dots. When we make the news make sense, a new study is giving us a better understanding of when COVID-19 actually arrived in the U.S. And chances are it was here before you ever heard the word coronavirus. New research shows that COVID-19 was spreading farther and faster than anyone knew at the start of this pandemic. Let's connect the dots. Researchers at the University of Texas took a second look at throat swabs taken in Wuhan, China, and Seattle, Washington, weeks before those cities were locked down. Those swabs were from people who thought they had the flu, the simple flu. But researchers found some of those suspected flu cases were actually positive for coronavirus. The findings indicate for every two cases of the flu, there was one case of COVID-19. And with that many cases, researchers now believe the first case in Seattle probably arrived around Christmas. The first case in Washington State, though, was not reported until January 21st. The governor started shutting down schools by early March. At that time, the state officially had close to 150 cases, officially. But researchers now believe that number was closer to 9,000, with most of those cases being in children. They believe so many went undetected because symptoms in kids are much milder. And that's connecting the dots.